High voltage political campaigns have started in West Bengal as rivals Trinamool Congress and Bharatiya Janata Party lock horns. This election will not only see a contest for prestige between the two political parties, but will also witness a fight between a mentor and her protege. Mamata Banerjee and her former trusted lieutenant Shubhendu Adhikari is all up for a no-hold-barred fight. West Bengal's Nandigram is the battleground and Adhikari's political survival depends on it, as he vowed to defeat Banerjee by over 50,000 votes. Adhikari had won from the same constituency in 2016 and resigned recently before joining the Saffron Party. Though BJP has not projected Adhikari as the CM face, the changing political arena of his resignation indicates his significance in the Saffron Party's larger game plan. Before joining TMC, Adhikari was associated with the Congress and his father Sisir Adhikari was a three-term MP in the UPA government. His first foray into electoral politics was when he was elected as a councillor from Indian National Congress in the Kontai municipality. Growing up in the party ranks, he was elected to the West Bengal Legislative Assembly from the Kanthi Dakshin constituency in 2006 and also became the chairman of Kanthi Municipal Corporation in the same year. Adhikari became the talk of the town after spearheading the anti-land acquisition movement in Nandigram and led Bhumi Uchhed Pratirodh Committee in 2007. This movement catapulted Mamata Banerjee to the center stage Bengal politics. Adhikari was pitted against Abdul Qadir Sheikh of the Left Front in the Nandigram constituency in the 2016 West Bengal Legislative Assembly election and later sworn in as the Minister of Transport in the Banerjee-led second TMC government. As Subhendu's role helped the TMC to gain power in the state back-to-back two times, he was considered as the mascot for Mamata. And now, when Adhikari, the key player of Mamata Banerjee, left her side and joined the Saffron Party, his absence will definitely hurt the TMC. Meanwhile, Adhikari's joining in BJP, along with other TMC leaders, will strengthen their position in Bengal, as last time the party had able to bag only 3 seats. It is also said that Adhikari holds sway in at least 90 assembly seats in South Bengal districts among the 294 assembly seats in West Bengal. An ETV Bharat report.